Thank you so much for joining me and joining this email list. I will be sending out content that will reflect each class that we have to support that. So what we cover, it'll be a summation. I'll send those out also with tools, techniques, things that can support your journey. So thank you again for subscribing. So let's begin by just recapping the exercises we learned our last time together in the intro to mindfulness. We began with an exercise that was just a simple exercise to show you in the midst of your day how you can stop and just take a moment to clear the lens by which you see. What this does is it brings you into the present moment. And what better way to bring yourself into that present moment than to connect to the breath that is always with you? So you gently bring the eyes to a close or focus your gaze either out a window, down, on something, a picture, down on the floor, soft gaze, and just connect to the breath. I like to say, because my mind's very busy, I'm aware I'm breathing in. So I bring my awareness. It's like my mind is saying, I bring my awareness that I'm breathing in and I breathe in. And I'm aware I'm breathing out and I breathe out. And many times when I begin, I sigh a lot to reset whatever whirling dervish I have going on. I'm aware I'm breathing in and I breathe in. And I'm aware I'm breathing out and I breathe out. And just gently be aware of the sensations the air makes as it flows through your mouth or your nose into your lungs, and feel the rise and falling of your chest or stomach and or stomach. Just bringing yourself inward to this present moment. No other place you need to be right now, and the mind's designed to think. So when it wanders off, you haven't failed. Simply bring it back to the awareness of how your breath is entering the body and how it's leaving the body. Gently taking note of the strongest feelings in your nose, your mouth, your stomach, your chest. But don't try to alter, you're just observing. You're learning to just be in awareness. And I want you to imagine Tinkerbell taking a magic wand and writing the word peace out in front of you. P-E-A-C-E. And imagine breathing it in. Let it enter through the nostrils, your mouth, whatever, however you breathe, and just invite it in. Imagine it settling into every cell and fiber of your being. I breathe in peace, you can say quietly to yourself. I breathe out peace on the exhale. Peace is what I am. And you can put whatever word you want in there, but peace can give you a sense of calm. And when we bring ourselves into this space of calm, we allow our body, this beautiful mechanism, ourselves into balance. I breathe in peace. I breathe out peace. Peace is what I am. And then when you're ready, you just gently bring your awareness back into the room. Feel yourself, if you close the eyes, feel your physical body. It was just a moment to clear the lens by which you see. You're not trying to go to sleep. You're just trying to reset your thermostat, if you will. Calibrate the body to be present here and now, not wandering off. And in this present moment, you're connected to your breath. You feel the breath in the body. You notice where you are. Notice what you're noticing. What has your attention? We're building our mindful muscles. And then gently open the eyes, choose a focal point, expand your vision from there. That was our first exercise. Now the next exercise we covered was what we call a body scan, because the three things that are working together at any given moment determining your stress level is where your emotional set point is, what thoughts you're creating. These two work together, the thoughts and the emotions. When we live in awareness, we can notice what our thoughts are thinking, where our emotional set point is. Where your emotional set point is creating thought. So we can see these two working together, and how the physical body feels. If we've missed the cues of stress levels in the mental and emotional, the body also speaks to us. So all of a sudden we have a pain in our neck, or all of a sudden we feel our gut really tense and tight. So we want to learn to reduce the stress in our bodies as well as our mental and emotional state of being. So if we tune into the body, we can begin to build a relationship with our bodies so that it is our inner compass and we know where we are. Remember, the sympathetic nervous system activates the stress responses, and the parasympathetic encourages what we call the relaxation response, but it doesn't mean you're necessarily getting ready for sleep or, you know, you have to get real relaxed. It's to change and give that body a chance to regulate itself. So let's tune in now. And the one other thing I wanted to cover first was that I gave you the stop technique. And the stop technique is learning to live mindfully aware. You want to notice it stop. You're gently taking note. Take a breath. Observe what you're observing. Notice what has your attention. And then purposely move forward. So when we find ourselves not getting anything done or being pulled in multiple directions and it just seems like we're juggling so much that nothing gets completed, this is a fantastic time to stop. S is stop and take note. Take a breath is the T. Observe what you're observing. Observe what's got my thoughts. What do I need? And then purposefully move forward. So the scan can help us also identify where we are tense, how we can proceed by just taking a moment and taking that breath and being instead of doing. We actually can be more productive. So let's drop in, connect to the breath, and do a body scan, shall we? So just feel the breath as it flows in and as it flows out. Just observing your natural flow and rhythm of breath. Breathing in. Breathing out. As you bring your awareness to the breath, just notice the whole cycle of the in-breath and the out-breath without trying to judge or control it if possible. Just be aware of it. And just either starting at the head or the feet, whatever feels comfortable. Let's start at the feet just so we can stay consistent here on this recording, but you have a choice. I want you to bring your awareness to the feet. Notice each individual and then them together. And just gently take note. You maybe can feel your sock against your skin or the foot, the base. If you're seated in a chair on the ground, ball of your foot, the toes, the entire foot, coming up into the ankles, and you're just imagining tuning in. And every breath, you're just imagining sending revitalization in, rejuvenation, revitalizing every fiber there, waking it up, encouraging it to let go of any tension. It does a lot for you, these feet. You might even want to celebrate and give gratitude to them. And then just moving up into the ankles and the lower legs. You could start with one, then the other, and the two of them. And your mind's going to get distracted and lost in other thoughts, and that's totally normal. Nothing to get disheartened about. Mindfulness is not about banning thought. Just bring it back. Say, I'm not going to think about that right now. Breathe into those legs. Breathe out, letting it come up the legs. Knees, upper legs. Breathe into the pelvic region, breathe out. And again, you can take as long or short as you want, but you're looking for tension in the body. Maybe it rests in the legs for you. Does it rest in the belly region, the pelvic region, excuse me? Just encourage everything to wake up, breathing a sense of love and kindness in. You're tuning in. You want to be able to tune in and just feel it. Notice the clothes touching it, your buttocks touching the chair. Coming into the belly, just breathing into that belly region, softening in it, if you will. Read, does it carry any tension? And just imagining your breath being able to get into and out of this part of the body. And as you move up to each part of the next part of the body, just let that part fade into the background. And move up. The upper part of your torso, feeling maybe the contact of your back against the surface you're resting upon. The chair, feel your chest area and the movement of your rib cage as you're breathing in and out. Maybe even tuning in and feeling the heart beating. Feel sensations with an attitude of affection and kindness, remember. Breathing in and out of heart center, encouraging it to relax into this present moment that you're taking. This moment is perfect. Just as it is. body regulate itself. Feel if you're carrying any tension in that chest. Breathe and encourage it to blossom like a flower. Let go of its stress and its tension. Coming up into the shoulders, shoulder blades. Carry the weight to the world back there. Just courage to take that off. Tuning in, notice if you carry stress in your neck and your shoulders and your shoulder blades. And I want you to imagine just sending that breath and encouraging everything to let go. As you exhale, any tensions going away. Every time you exhale, you can imagine these toxicities of stress just leaving the body. This region of the body is where a lot of people carry stress. Let it run down the arms into your fingertips and just celebrate all that this your hands do for you. Every organ in the body is so precious. So you want to tune in every time you're moving through the body and just encourage to celebrate what it all does for you. Just take a moment to feel the intricate sensations that are present here. You may even want to do a couple of rolling neck exercises. Just encourage everything to fire up and let go. Exhaling any tension. Let it roll up the back of the neck, up the spine, into the skull now. Any tension we carry in the jaw region, we clench our teeth, encouraging the eye sockets to lighten up. The tension in the forehead. Just encouraging everything, the cheeks, lips, eyes, mouth, teeth, tongue. When I get up in here, I love to say, I am alive. I am awake. I am aware in the present moment. It really gets me activated and feeling alive. Encourage any stressors to leave the body. I am alive, I am awake, I am aware in the present moment. Take a couple of nice breaths with letting go any effort to do anything and just be present in this aliveness, resting in this sense of being now. You've completed the body scan and you're just being. I am alive, I am awake, I am aware in the present moment. And then just finish by gently congratulating yourself for taking the time to build this mindful practice. That you are important, this self-care is important. All the benefits that you've given yourself. Your immune system, your mental, emotional, and physical health and well-being. And then always, as you open the eyes, again, you can feel your presence in the body. Make sure you're present in the body. When you open the eyes, choose a focal point and then just expand your vision. Choosing to see the present moment just as it is, right here, right now. And feel yourself recharged and rejuvenated. I look forward to sharing more of these videos with you and content. Till next time, all the best. Love, joy, peace sent to you.